once corrupted to its core, stands as a monument to his blind ambition.
Cast him in. I know you, Raziel. You are worthy.
What madness is this? What pitiful form is this that I have come to inhabit? Death would be a release next to this travesty.
You did not survive the abyss, Raziel. I have only spared you from total dissolution.
I would choose oblivion over this existence.
The choice is not yours.
I am destroyed.
You are reborn. The birth of one of Cain's abominations traps the essence of life. It is this soul that animates the corpse you lived in. And that, Raziel, is the defiance of Nazgoth. There is no balance. The souls of the dead remain trapped. They cannot submit them to the wheel of fate. They cannot complete their destinies. Redeem yourself. Or if you prefer, avenge yourself. Settle your dispute with Cain. Destroy him and your brethren. Free their souls and let the wheel of fate churn again. Use your hatred to weave their souls. I can make it possible. Become my soul reaver. My angel of death.
Thanks.
Show yourself, creature.
Do you not recognize me, brother? Am I so changed?
Melkaya?
Yes, brother. You should have stayed where the master sent you, Raziel. You will find Nosgoth less pleasant than you remember.
What has become of my clan? Answer me, little brother, or I will beat an answer from your horrid lips.
Everyone is afraid, sibling. You awake to a world of fear. These times of change are so unsettling. Do you think I feel no revulsion for this form? Do you believe for a moment that our lord would risk his empire upon an upstart inheritance?
Enough riddles. What are you saying?
You are the last to die.